The number one lesson I could offer is this: become so skilled, so vigilant, so flat out fantastic at what you do that your talent cannot be dismissed. And finally, this will save you. Stop comparing yourself to other people.